least.
That was like kind of like a jump scare there. He's like popped out of the wall, it looked like. Oh, just one guard golem. Okay, we will advance and destroy. I'm gonna waste those spells on him. You know what? I can get this on instead of just standing here doing nothing. I forgot about my magical barrier. I have plenty of time to get this off. It'll take us a few rounds to kill this thing. Or deconstruct it, whatever. Violently disassemble it. Earthquake. We're all down like 10 to 20 points. Okay, my shield's on. So, magical assault. For the weapon strength. Magical arrow, oof. Yeah, throwing some spells at us, look at that. Teal Valden then, I guess. Okay, the barrier worked. Plus what I've been should have casted first is the anti-magic wall because he's using that on us. He's using magic. Did it work? I think it worked. 200 XP. And it did work! Yay! Looks like it's a little more filled than it usually is. I didn't move. Alright, which way are we going? We're facing north right now. I didn't go in here though, did I? We were over here. Alright, so let's go east. I'm gonna go move over there. So annoying. Make sure there's no treasure chest or anything now. At least it's lit. We got that going for it. Let's top off a little. She's down 10 points. Yeah, but just in case. She's got plenty of mana nowadays, Sabine. No! I hate that. I'm glad it asks you, though. So many times I would load and then have to do it over. Alright, let's go south, actually. So south is that way. Of course, I gotta get turned. That's north. Gotta turn this again, is it? Okay. Alright, there's a corner here. Oh, there's a window. We don't look out the window or anything, can we? Nothing here. I had a feeling this would be a dead end, just wanted to eliminate it. So you can tell from where it's situated on the map. Pretty much, yeah, we don't scroll, but we scroll up, so there's a lot more up north. I think I'm gonna head west. Go up and head west. Alright, heading north. Insist on north, I'm afraid. Dead end to this way. Sometimes I try to look at things in case there's like, even if it doesn't have importance, there might be some flavor text or something, but I wanna continue north. Straight over. Boom. Ah, a switch. I don't want to pull the switch until we know what it does. Because I like, even if it's uncovering walls, we might want to know what wall is being changed. Even though that kind of is a long way of doing things. But usually you can tell actually on the map. Although who knows, I might have opened something like that. Alright. I'm gonna leave this alone. There's obviously something in here. I'm gonna move east, and then, yeah, I'm gonna continue east. That's, yeah, let's just, boop. What's that? Was that? Wait a second. I just want to see what's up. Oh my god, what? I thought I saw. I keep thinking I see something. Wait, here. Wait, was that the doors we went through? Probably. Because I'm facing south. So annoying! I kill you! I want to head east. Nyeh. Wait, monster. Where are you? Do you get spin around too? We'd like spin right into a battle. Only one! When there's two, I'll have Nelvin help out. Otherwise, we chop him down pretty quickly, especially with Edgel's help. He is doing some pretty decent damage there. And this poor thing only gets one attack? Or was it two and it missed? Small healing. magical arrow spell. Nelvin deflected. Two in the back, got some damage. No, I misclicked it. Small healing. Actually, it's funny. If Selena has more points than Sabine, I think it was the other way around, wasn't it? Yeah, I noticed, our weapons aren't breaking as much as they usually do. And you figure it would break even more because Edgel gets more attacks per round. Maybe it's just that they were inexperienced before and that's why weapons broke. It might be a reflection of that. Yeah, before I get hit the map, just, yeah, in the middle of it, too. Alright, east. I require east. I just want to see the end here. So I'll look, poke it, and nothing happens. So, I guess continuing. Let's go south then from here. Because it probably ends down here, so we'll eliminate that. Oh. How about the monstre? Two. There M2 here. Have a nice whirlwind. Like the bite of a flea. Again with the whirlwind. Nelvin is unharmed. Sabine's just gonna heal herself again. Hello. Welcome to our melee combat. We'll welcome you by thrashing you good. So we're pretty much okay. She's down 20. Yeah, let me do a small healing on her. Meaning Selena. This is going to be our last whirlwind. Save one for the next battle. Save three, I think, for the next battle. Edgel is the man. Thank you. Just imagine the sound of steel against granite. That's what's going on right now. Redirect to the appropriate location. You're a toast, mister. My stone-faced friend. Yes! Citrine, level 38. Love it. 319 life points, 342 power points, 37 spell learning points, 18 training points. Her attacks per round are now 3. I think there were 2? Well, there might have already been 3. I don't know. Selena, level 31. 190 life points. Which I think... Yeah, she went up by 5, I believe. She was at 185, I think? I'm not sure. Something like that. 77 training points. Sabine, level 32. 180 life points. 461 power points. She's got a lot of mana. 115 spell learning points. 152 training points. Very nice. I like... Alright, we'll continue south before it gets spun around. We are gonna get spun around again. Oh, I should just hit that. I'm gonna save here. I thought we were gonna get spun there for a second. Alright, let's see. There's any monsters here? Boo! Nothing here. Okay, so there is one switch so far that we've seen. Wish we could label this map. It's here, I think? Corner. I haven't been in here though, have I? I'll look in there. That'll be west. Because I think sometimes it's mapping it when... I haven't necessarily been in there. Okay. Heading east. No switch here. Okay. North and north. Ah. I'm trying to get more in the... Yeah. Another switch. Top two. There's a switch here, pretty sure. And there's definitely a switch here, because here we are. It might open the way to some door going up that way. I might have to flick two switches, I'm not completely sure. Let me just check the map. I'm wondering about this. Oh, and this. It might open those. It might just open this and this. Let's see. So I want to head, yeah, west, south, west. Just want to see what's up top there. Thank you. That's exactly where I wanted to go. North? That's where I wanted to go as well. Hi. I kill you. Boom. Boom. Let's get the anti-magic back on. I didn't see it fail, so it probably worked then. It did. Small healing agile. Alright, so we can go back to defending, because I can't reach the guy over there. And I don't want to move over. I could move over. Okay. It might be dead by the time I get there. This Edgel is chopping this thing like a petrified tree. Chopping it down. Timber! Yeah, I didn't make it. Nelvin, level 32. 139 life points, 495 power points, 114 spell points, and training points of 32. Nice. Alright, so we are here. There's a monster. Ah, right there. Poof. Just teleported right into our midst. Now I'm just gonna stay where I am. By the time I get over there, it's gonna be dead. Yeah, I normally don't go that long without playing, guys. It's just... the way it happened this time. Got distracted by everything else. I knew I was running out, but... my schedule, the way I have it, I barely have time to keep up. So if something else happens to, like, take my time away, I can very easily start running behind. And that's what happened this time, because for anybody watching this later, this goes up Saturday, Sunday, one episode a day, and I had a whole weekend with no episodes, because I was just late, running out of time, missed a deadline. I want to check her arrows. She's probably used up. She had a stack of 14. Although she might be using the other stack. I'm gonna combine them. Here we go. Let's see. She's 76. Yeah, she's drawing off that stack, so I can put that in with these. 90. There we go. This gives her an extra slot to carry stuff. More keys and fun stuff like that. If need be. Oh. It's mapped out, but I didn't look in here. Alright. Not too much here. Let's go to the other side. either. Okay. So we want to flip these switches then. So I'm gonna head west. See what that switch does. North. Spinners are really annoying. I mean, really, they didn't need to be included. Before I do this, I'm just gonna save. I'm on episode 142 now. Flip! Look at that, it opened that. That's what I figured, something like that. Now I could go down there, but I might as well just go over here and flip the other switch and then go visit both areas. Pay him a little visit to see what's there. A sleeping Griban. I don't think it's gonna be that close. There's gotta be more to Fortress of God's Bane. I'm trying to remember back to Ambermoon, I think there was two or three floors, some of them. Alright, so I wanna head back east. At least two switch arounds here. I can't. North. I bet it at least like a staircase on one of them at least. Flip. Okay, the other side. So we're gonna go there first, obviously. On this side. Let's see what's there. If there's a staircase, I'll go check out the other one. So I like to fully explore one floor before continuing on, if at all possible. No, I am going south. Cannot stop me from my goal. Gonna switch us again? Yeah. So it's right here? Yeah. What have I unleashed around the corner here? Let's strafe over and see what there might be. Ah! A teleport field. Well, I want to see if that's what we have on the other side. Teleport field? I think that's a dead end there, so I want to go up this way. Heading west. Thank you. Sometimes it brings you to where you want to go. I think. You want to head. No, you want to head further west. Actually, yeah, it's pointing us to where we want to go. And then south. South some more, and west. Oh, is it? Oh no, I had it right, it's west. Alright, so if here's a teleport field. Yeah. Don't know what the difference is. Which one's the better one to go through? So we will choose this one.